Now the reaction with skim milk.
How cool it looks.
Everything moved really fast since the skim milk is like lighter.
Okay, I'm done.